I think if I remember rightly from last year, and I'm not talking about on a Christmas tree, I'm talking they do these and you pay...
In Christmas lights anywhere. I mean, my husband's obsessed with the ones on the Christmas tree because he can program them to music and do colours and pictures and all sorts of stuff, but I'm obsessed with the country houses, like you say. There are a few, but there's one kind of Buckinghamshire that I really, really like, and it has all the lights and the music and the fair and the food and really good playground. I mean, I judge all these places by how good the playground is, obviously.
Listen,
I have the mulled wine and the honey stuff, all the warm, festive drinks. I mean, it has to, really, doesn't it?
Well, listen, whatever house Susie...
Well, you know what Susie's like.
Start with the consonant, please.
Start the second semi-final with R.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
O.
A consonant.
W.
Another consonant.
T.
And a third.
S.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
L.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
Team!
Yay! Oh, well, you can't celebrate.
Could I please start with a consonant?
You could indeed start with P.
And another one.
M.
And another one.
S.
And a vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
E.
And another one.
O.
And a consonant, please.
H.
And another consonant.
N.
And one more consonant, please.
And a final R.
Susie.
Yeah, just say...
So I tried my hand with one large in it. Proved to be my kryptonite, so I'll go back to six more.
Six little ones. You have to bring your A game for this semi-final. Let's find some tricky ones, eh? Put you to the test. The six little ones to start us off. 7, 7, 4, 10, 8, 1. And the target, 743.
7.
1 plus 4, 5.
8 plus 7 is 15.
Yeah.
Times the 2.
75.
Times by 10.
750.
And take the 7.
And the other 7, well done.
Wow.
Consonant.
We can, and well done, Colin, for not bringing Susie Dean. L.
And another one.
C.
And another consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
M.
And another consonant.
B.
And a vowel, please.
And a final E.
My Christmas dessert of choice.
Please.
Thank you, Raj. G.
Another one.
S.
A third.
P.
A vowel.
A.
Another consonant.
L.
A vowel.
E.
Another one.
A.
One more.
O.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, M. 19th century.
Anything else, Christopher?
Well, I've got a...
And 3 small, please.
6 little, 3 large. Getting all the big guns out today. These 3 little ones. 7, 5, 1. And the big ones. 75, 25. 100, and the target, 632.
75.
25.
Multiply that by 25.
625.
Add 7.
Well done, 632.
Yes, and
6.
1 plus 5, 6.
Times 100.
600.
Plus 25, plus 7.
Yeah, a few different ways to get this one. Lovely. Yeah. Start with D.
A vowel.
E.
Another one.
A.
Another vowel.
U.
A consonant.
N.
A consonant.
V.
A vowel.
O.
A consonant.
G.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, T. And feathers placed on a...
will be voguing. Voguing.
Thank you, Ben. R.
And another one.
M.
And another consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
U.
And another vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
S.
And another consonant, please.
And a final R.
Oh, but I think that I had mustard too.
Yeah, great, didn't it? Yeah.
Back away from the biggies, back to the little ones. And this time your six small challenge is 2, 1, 2, 6, 5. Oh no. And 1. And the target. Oh, I mean, 6, 5, 7. Very disappointed because she could have got to 270. But no, this was impossible.
What, please?
Thank you, Ben. G.
And another one.
P.
And another one.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
And another one.
I.
And another one.
E.
And a consonant.
F.
And another consonant.
R.
And another consonant, please.
A final K.
Gift. That's a really good idea.
Consonant, please.
Thank you very much. L.
Another one.
D.
Another one.
G.
And a fourth.
S.
A vowel.
A.
Another one.
O.
A consonant.
T.
A vowel.
E.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
One of my other eights that I have written down here. That's the best.
Thank you, Ben. Y.
And another one.
N.
And another one.
D.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
C.
And another.
W.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
And you can't get to a 7 of the stars and the planets and other things. And
thank you, Rose. E.
A consonant.
L.
A vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
O.
A consonant.
T.
Another consonant.
N.
And another one.
D.
A vowel.
U.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, X.
Much, Christopher.
It's amazing.
How hard is that decision? Yeah. Let's see. Tactics are going to be playing a large part. Let's see if we end up with that crucial conundrum. Final numbers today. 7, 7, 10, 5, 1, and a large one, 25, and the target to reach 809.
7 is 35.
5 times 7, 35.
10 minus 7 minus 1 is 2.
And the second 7, yeah.
25 minus 2 is 23.
23.
And times that by 35.
Yes. 805.
Yes!
I'm not quite there, so you're going to have to leave it with me.
Good. We awards outside of the cup.
Right.
I would give that to Ben Barr with 809.
I've got my pen in hand.
Yes.
If you say 7 times 7 is 49, 10 plus 5 plus 1 is 16, times them together, 784, and add on the 25, we can go home and get ready for the final.
Yeah!